receive the Lord. Yung pagkagising mo sa umaga, hindi na nila, Lord, thank you. They got buong buhay puso. Na nagsasabi, Lord, thank you so much. Kasi hindi lahat na natulog na gabi, nagising mo yung araw na ito. Huh? Hindi lahat na kumalis ng bahay, nakabalik ng buhay sa tayo mo. I tell you that, God is always protecting and preserving His people for the number 3P. What's the number 3P? For preparation. Everybody shout, preparation.
Preparation.
So, your protection from the Lord and your preservation from the Lord is not about you. It's all about Him. Amen.
Amen.
It's all about Him. It's not. God is protecting you. God is preserving your life every day because of the number 3P, preparation. He's preparing you for something. Moses, 40 years as a prince of Egypt, 40 years as a shepherd in Midian, are all God's preparation for him. Can you imagine? Bakit kailangan i-break ni Lord si Moses doon sa Midian for 40 years? Bakit kailangan siya durugin ni Lord for being a prince to becoming a shepherd? Why this? He was asking, this is a legitimate question.